and it's gonna fully give this park a lot of dinosaurs is what we basically need to do for this park.
Assets in
Our
the
park
air.
is doing really good. We have a lot of herbivores. I want to get another Carnotaurus. We need one of these. We need one of these. Okay. Oh, I forgot this guy's over here. He's ready too. But see how we're almost there. I think once we hit 20 million, we will be there.
Ladies
Which is
and gentlemen,
perfect.
we are pleased to welcome a Draco Rex to the park.
I can go get the small herbivore. I can go get more Triceratops, DNA, or whatever. Sorry, it's been a long day. I've been playing this all table hunk. I can't think right now. Excuse me. And so I'm thinking velociraptors are gonna be right here. And T-Rex would be like this. They should be back any second. When they come back, I can take Carnotaurus over there, fully stock, and I can make him have a new color. That's like 800K.
This journey is really just a series of small, sometimes random, chaotic, if you will, steps, and you've just taken one. Step.
Yay, new blocks unlocked, baby. We need the sandbox mode after we get all the dinosaurs unlocked, the DLC, and
that island,
all the stuff we need.
Was a land of wonder and life. Impossible, primal, instinctual, predatory, prehistoric life and death. This would be Isla Nublar's legacy. Not Hammond's dream of a Jurassic Park, but something altogether more fitting.
Five seconds. Once it pops up, I'm gonna go build my Carnotaurus. He's 605 before we upgraded. Incubate. Success rate. We need that success rate to be perfect. has no power. Of course this doesn't have power. Well, I'm gonna try.
People like to feel secure. That's our job.
Okay, now this will give us more power. Let us save career, because we are, no. In case the game crashes, I don't wanna. Almost $5. Let's go to Manson's area. Was this Penna? No. Available cast 2 mil. Okay. Nothing in Jurassic World is a neutral. We always have to find gaps in the genome of DNA of the animals. If the genome code was pure, man would look quite different. Oh yeah, okay. It's a quote from the movie. Or a line from the movie. I'm interested to see if they can put marine reptiles in. Like, you can build like a kind
of. As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events, you know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
Looking like...
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they,
That must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Uh-oh, that looks expensive. You should get that fixed, and soon. A ranger team is equipped for that. Okay, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience experienced during our recent handling of an animal.
There we go. Let's see how much room we have to work in this one. Okay, not that much, but it can do. I can have our herbivores right here. Registration, Hammond Creation Lab, Power Plant, Veering Gallery, what the heck is, we don't have one? Thank you. we go. Ooh! Velociraptor! Dilophosaurus. Okay.
I like this contract. You should too.
Vass to take care of it as soon as this is done. Yay, we got a dinosaur in this part. Okay. After we get the Velociraptor to 100. And start working on those, which is 75, at least 75, for the Velociraptor. Because the Velociraptor and the Dilophosaurus are two of the three that I want to have in the first park. Let's go get some Velociraptors, yo. See, the quality of the food is good.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science division and can help you as well.
Thank you.
When am I gonna get that? So Dilophosaurus, let me see. Yeah, I can put right here. See, the raptors I'm gonna put right here. Right next to the herbivores. Right here can be the Draco Rat. No.
Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run. For both of us.
Triceratops.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops to the park.
A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look. You never let your foot off the gas until that contract crossed the finish line.
Velociraptor.
Three words. Contract, you, yes. We need pictures of what we are doing here. And a contract is available to reward you for doing so. Look it over.
Come on. Come on.
You have a real eye for composition.
I wanted to tell you how much I appreciate what you've done for the science division. So I guess I just did.
we're working on to get a powerful, I mean, not a powerful, a fully stocked reactor.
My advice? Take this contract.
So I'll be getting that after I do the raptor fully stocked. There we go.
taking this one to the bank. And we got you to thank for it.
Come on. Okay, I think after that, after this one, I'll have enough.
We've got a new offer here that you should definitely look over.
Please stand by.
84, okay. I'm gonna end it getting the Velociraptor at 100. So, in episode 3, we'll be back getting the raptors into the park. Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you to Montessori's to
always a pleasure to work with you.
Feeder supplies inbound. Adding task.
I need one more.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
Yeah, so...
Repair crew reporting in.
Velociraptor at full strength. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, for this Jurassic World Evolution. I'll be back real soon, probably tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, because tomorrow is 4th of July, but I will be back to stream more Jurassic World Evolution. Now we have a Velociraptor. So, good night and goodbye.